Hello friends, this is Dr. Rajendra Kumar Mota, super passionate about creating awareness on health, diet, nutrition and fitness. Today in this video, I am going to share with you an important information about how obesity affects pregnancy in women, or how obesity related to pregnancy. How obesity affects pregnancy in women. This is a major problem nowadays in present era, as many are suffering with obesity. Friends, pregnancy is the most important and emotional phase of every woman's life or every female's life, and getting pregnancy is the sweetest thing ever happened to any woman or any mother's life. The pain, the emotional and mental disturbance and trauma a lady goes through if she doesn't get pregnancy is something unexplainable. And on this note, I would like to tell you and I would like to share with you how obesity affects fertility and conception. According to WHO, World Health Organization, a person is said to be obese if he or she is having a body mass index more than 29 kilograms per square meter of their body. Each unit of BMI above 29 reduces the chances of getting pregnancy within 12 months by about 4%. It is found that the risk of infertility in obese person or a obese woman is threefold greater when compared to the non-obese woman. Friends, overweight and obese women have higher levels of leptin, a hormone which is produced in fatty tissue, can disrupt hormonal balance and also leads to infertility or reduced fertility. There are several mechanisms involved in the relationship of infertility and obesity. Due to these mechanisms, the insulin resistance and also the leptin levels increases in obese women. Obesity may impair reproductive function in women by affecting both ovaries and endometrium. There are many ways by which obesity affects fertility, like ovarian follicular development, embryo development, fertilization and embryo implantation. Friends, excess weight, particularly abdominal fat, is linked to higher insulin resistance, wherein our body has to produce more insulin to keep our blood glucose levels normal. And also there is decreased levels of sex hormone binding globulin, a protein that is involved in the regulation of sex hormones, androgens and estrogens. Hence, a condition called hyperandrogenism occurs in obese women, where there is excess androgens, which leads to long-standing anovulation, which ultimately and eventually results in infertility. And another important syndrome called PCOS, which is polycystic ovarian syndrome, is one of the main condition or is one of the important reason for infertility in women, in which women will become obese or overweight. Friends, I'll be coming up with a brand new video on PCOS and its effects and how PCOS leads to obesity and eventually which affects fertility in women. Friends, finally to conclude, long-standing anovulation, where your body does not produce eggs, is the main reason for infertility in obese women, which is as a result of high insulin resistance, hyperandrogenism and PCOS, which is polycystic ovarian syndrome. Guys, in this way, obesity affects pregnancy, and these are the main reasons why obese women doesn't get pregnancy so easily and why pregnancy in obese women is difficult. So my dear ladies, those who are planning for pregnancy or those who are expecting pregnancy, keep an eye on your weight and check your BMI levels regularly or track your BMI levels so that you will get safe pregnancy and have a safe pregnancy and beautiful motherhood. Friends, with this, I am ending this interesting and awesome topic. I feel so proud and happy to share this information with you, and I'll be back with another interesting topic. Till then, eat healthy, stay healthy and happy, and thanks for watching.